It's election time, and can the stars from the film world and the sports field be far behind? Some names have been declared from Kerala and West Bengal, and the coming days will make it clear who will hit the campaign trail and who will be left behind. So, who are the certainties as of now? From Kerala, there's ace comedian Innocent, a giant killer in the 2014 Lok Sabha elections when he trounced Congress veteran and incumbent member P.C. Chakko by a margin of 13,884 votes. The 71-year-old is a former president of the Association of Malayalam Movie Artists and has been asked again by CPIM to contest from Chalakudi is in Thrissur district. Kamal Hassan, who heads his newly floated Makkal Nidhi Mayam outfit, is a certainty from Tamil Nadu and will be hoping his lighted torch election symbol will bring him and others he feels. Interesting contests are on the cards in West Bengal. For instance, in Asansol, the glam quotient is set to rise after Trinamool Congress on Tuesday decided to field yesteryear's actress and its current Bankura MP Munmun Sen from the seat. Sen is likely to take on singer-turned-union minister Babul Supriyo, the incumbent BJP MP who has already begun his groundwork even though his party is yet to announce its list of candidates. Then, there is a Trinamool Congress celebrity candidate, Nusrat Jah, for whom her new stint in politics is just like household work. She believes she can easily balance a new role with her film career. And Trinamool Congress candidate and actor Mimi Chakrabarty is oozing enthusiasm for a new role, saying she is ready with my sneakers on. Other names in the Trinamool Congress list are theatre personality Arpita Ghosh and incumbent MP Satabdi Roy and Deepak Adhikari, as also former Indian football Prasoon Banerjee. Some names are reasonable certainty from Bollywood. They include film stars Hema Malini, Dharmendra, Kiran Kher and Shatrughan Sinha. Others who could make the cut from the Mumbai industry are Gulpana, Nagma, Shilpa Shinde and Aswari Joshi. Back to the south, in Karnataka, there is multilingual actress Sumalata, widow of late Congress actor turned politician M.H. Ambrish. No party has declared so far that it will field her. She has said she is keen to contest even as independent and will announce her decision on March 18. The ruling JDS is said to be keen to field Nikhil Kumaraswamy, Kannada actor and son of Chief Minister H.D. Kumaraswamy. However, neither the party or coalition ally Congress has announced any of their candidates so far. South Indian actor Prakash Raju is to contest from Bengaluru as an independent. Kannada superstar Upendra will field candidates from all of Karnataka's 28 seats through his political outfit, Uttama Prajakiya Paksha. He will, however, not be contesting himself. In Andhra Pradesh, Jan Sena leader Pawan Kalyan is also likely to enter the fray. His brother Chiranjeevi is no longer active in the Congress and is not likely to contest or campaign for the party. The names of three cricketers have also emerged, among them Kirti Azad, who played in 7 tests and 25 ODIs from 1980 to 1986. Former Indian cricket captain Mohammad Azharuddin is among the probable Congress candidates from Telangana. While a question mark hangs over Gautam Gambhir, a former captain of IPL franchise Kolkata Knight Riders. Other names from the two worlds are likely to emerge in the coming and we will keep you posted. INS Report.